Maybe he's on the path and high up? New road, old road. Beware of high water. Could be rough. I don't know if they told us where they came from. What's that? Is that a waterfall? Sandfall? Isn't there somebody in Gerudo Town looking for splash fruit? Could be further up that way. Huh? Would he have come adventuring into this cave? Should I build us a raft?
Bubble friend, bubble frog friend will be in this over here. Hey.
Thank you.
Party Elizabeth. Gonna drown again. Stupid aqua rock. Free. Come on, you want something. Wasn't there a special? No, that was for the cherry blossom trees. I don't think we've found
the missing guy. But is that Terrytown? No! Gerudo Canyon, we're back in Gerudo Canyon Pass? Holy crap! I'm kinda confused again. Guess we go down the other path?
seeing anything I would call a good view. I'm doing that way too often. Anyway. Yeah. There's almost all throughout this cave. Or out throughout this pass. See somebody up there. Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah.
No. Are you traveling too? You must have had a rough time in that heat. I'm glad it cooled off a little. If you're looking for a stable, you can take this road northeast to find outskirts stable. There's also Gerudo Canyon stable to the west. Ah, shoot, never mind. That one's closed. Aww. Sad story. Horses couldn't make it there in the harsh climate, so all the business dried up. Dang. It really makes me think that we have strayed. In the course, is that Addison? That is Addison. All right, I'm gonna do Addison.
Oh!
Good evening, or as the Gerudo say in their language, Sabasaba. I made sure to commit that to memory. The cliffs here are so high. All I have to take the long way around. I wish I had wings like Gerudo's do. It'd be so easy to just fly over the cliffs then. Yay.
Ah.
I mean, bombs are good. We run out of them easy, but... Alright. I'm feeling like... This is the beginning of the pass, like, from the other side. I was gonna walk up that huge wood bridge, which leads up here, from what I saw. So I might as well investigate right here first. Doesn't look like there's anyone here, which stinks. I marked that as a view. I need to check those out. Not this one. Again, what of you? The other one higher? Where's the other one? Did it come up for water? I don't think so. Spend a good chunk of time looking now.
check out the smoke. Probably more Lizalfos. Same guy. What? Can you help me? I was traveling through here with my friends, but I got too excited and split off from the group. Before I could find them, night fell and a chill set in. I got so cold, my joints froze up. I can hardly move, let alone walk all the way to where my friends are. I think a spice pepper is just about the only thing that'll warm me up. And how kind of you. You're warming my heart. Now, to warm the rest of me, let's cook! Loose and limber. You really saved me there. A seasoned traveler, I may be, but I guess even pros make mistakes sometimes. My friends must be worried sick. I'll head out soon. Thank you for your help. I owe you one. Dang, he was off the beaten track. Another rocket. What are you? Oh, you're a balloon. Whoa, what is that? Thank you.
That was a blue wobble. Okay. I was a little thrown. Because it... And mocha bass. What I saw my thing.
Huh?
You're close. I'm gonna get back to the Gerudo Pass entrance area thing. Oh. What the heck is that? We'll go ahead and collect our reward. We should have one from them. Oh, it's you! Oh, everyone gathered around! All three of our friends came back. That was your doing, wasn't it? Thank you very, very, very much. Here's a little something for you. Don't be modest. You deserve it. Ooh. Now, it's high time for us to get back on the road. Stay safe out there.